their final tour. The rock band Kiss says this is it. And Friday is their last LA gig on the tour. Ahead of it, I sat down with Gene Simmons.
It's the ticket for the last two shows, Madison Square Garden.
This gold medal keepsake. Shout it out loud. You got to have a party. As the Kiss final tour comes to a close next month, where the band launched in New York City in 1973.
Wherever we go, it's the last show we're ever going to do with, not for, with the fans. So there's this kind of mixed emotion thing. So proud and also boo-hoo.
I asked Gene Simmons what LA fans can expect Friday at the Hollywood Bowl.
The only reason we wanted to play Hollywood Bowl is because the Beatles played there.
For this Kiss band's fan base called Kiss Army, the Demon says they are ready to rock.
Miracles do happen. The city council and all that stuff are allowing us to shake the heavens and have as much pyro as we can, so hold on to your seatbelts. This thing's been sold out forever.
At the famed Whiskey-A-Go-Go on the Sunset Strip, Simmons on why it's over.
I had to wear 7-inch dragon boots and 40 pounds of studs and leather and armor and make sure you spit fire at every show and fly through the air and all that stuff. Every show is physically draining.
So many decades on the road, Gene and the band still do their own makeup.
We are the hardest working band by far, but there's also a source of pride. You put that stuff on, and it's a ritual.
Also, signature Simmons, that wildly long tongue. Call this a Fox 11 Hall of Fame moment.
1, 2, 3.
And this on my first interview with the rocker in 2021.
I gotta see the boots.
And by the way, yeah, you can stick your feet in there. Go ahead.
Come on. I put my feet in them? Really?
Of course. Before you stand up, you gotta zip it up.
I am now taller than Gene Simmons. You gotta have the shades.
That's
all right. This.
See how it works? A lot of stability.
And you've gotta do that for 2 hours.
Two hours?
Your back will kill you.
Your back, okay.
Sure it will.
That's cool, Gene. This is something that I have collected along the way. You are the king of being an entrepreneur. This is the Pez Kiss cell phone cover, right? How much of the merch and being a businessman is the success of Kiss?
Certainly more than any other band.
This is going to be bombastic, explosive, unapologetic, and a celebration of everything we've done.
Just a celebration of life.
It was in 2018 when Kiss and original members Gene Simmons and Paul Stanley announced the final tour. With their 44 albums, 100 million sold worldwide, Kiss has made its mark.
When I look out and watch Dad's in makeup, and Dad's, I don't know, 30 years old, and he's got his 10-year-old kid on his shoulders, and that kid who's 10 years old raises his hand for the first time in his life because he's just awed by the band. He does that. It's embarrassing to see a grown man cry, but I've done it on a number of occasions. It's too much.
I want to thank the Whiskey for hosting us for that interview, and they are going to start carrying Gene's line of liquor, Always the Entrepreneur.
I mean, it's amazing to see that tongue, but what do the boots feel like, and how easy is it to move around in them?
I wear high heels. They are really high, but they are platforms, just a little bit easier, but yeah, really high. Pretty cool interview,
huh?
I've
been doing that all that time. Yeah, that was very, very cool, and well shot and edited as well.
I'll be at the show Friday.
Okay.
to lie. This one's called Deuce. One, two.
Thank you.
Love it now. Tell you something. Whether this is your first Kiss concert or your 101st Kiss concert, we couldn't be here without you. You are the Kiss Army. God bless you. And now back to the music. Let me hear you say yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Say yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Say yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is gonna be good. 1, 2, 3.
Wow. Thank you.
weren't born in 1983. But you know the song and you know what it's about, so you can sing it. The song's called Lick It Up!
Yeah.
talking about.
Thank you.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! All right. Time, I'll come out there, but give it to me. 1, 2, 3. I'm coming out there to see you. all the way to the back. Hey! All right, let's keep going. Paul Stanley, you can be a ham, but don't be the whole pig. So, you can sing this with us. All right. Okay. Are you ready? All right, it's called Love Was Made for Loving You. 1, 2, 3. We'll be right back. Really? We got a question for you, people. I want to know, how many people here know a song called Black Diamond? Well, if you know it, you gotta sing it with us. Out on the street for a living, pictures on every car. Now you know it. Can you sing it with us, people? Here we go. Out on the street for a living, pictures on every car. Thank you. great album, so we started writing songs. We wrote Detroit Rock City, King of the Nighttime World, Beth, Shout It Out Loud, God of Thunder. We wrote all those songs. One song on that album asks a question. The question is, do you love me? Thank you. so much. Good night!